seen the maximals in graphic novels, and we've seen them in the cartoon, but we have never seen them in live action.
We took an oath to protect the universe.
He's a really larger-than-life, likable character.
There is more to us than meets the eye.
Hairraiser carries this sense of regalness with her, but at the same time, she's a fighter.
What up, Dunn? Let's get it.
Rhinox is a beast.
Almost indestructible.
Stranger danger!
Cheeto is the man.
My soul, everybody.
It's a sense of family with the Maximals.
Autobots and Maximals, all as one. Maximals, maximize!